Michael Bisping, huh? Oh, I got somebody. Yeah. I got somebody from Mike. The All-American. Dan Endo, baby. We about to drop the H-bomb. We got to win this one. Just like the Ultimate Fighter, we about to clean this clock.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Michael Bisping and Dan Hendo Henderson.
Hey, Zach, how does the stream look if you're still in here? Is it lagging or anything, or is it good?
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work.
Oh, watch it, Bisping now. Dude, I hate when they catch
him.
Alright, yeah, no. Come on, get down here, come on.
He's in half guard.
This guy's probably actually, he's going to end up being really good on the ground. Yeah, look at, he knows how to stay on top.
Here, always trying to better his position. He postures into place.
Oh, this is some good ground and pound here as he lands the elbow up top. Nice.
Bro, I can't
even
defend.
Here, not giving his opponent any breaks. Full guard here.
I don't know how people know how to, like, not.
Back to the mount again.
I'm trying to fight online, dude, and this guy knows how to stay on top on the ground. It's super annoying. Let's go.
He's swinging wild. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Oh, both men exchange.
Come on, baby. Hit him with an H-bomb.
The overhand right. Nice leg kick. Boy, he stepped in.
Just misses with the jab there.
He lands a clean combination.
Come on, baby. Yeah, you got a good ground game, but what's good with it?
He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
How did I get rocked out of that? Are you kidding?
Oh, he missed that kick.
How about that shin?
Oh, I'm landing on this dude on the feet. I think I'm lagging too, man.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, baby.
This could be it right here.
I gotta adjust the stream after this. We're getting a little too much lag.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious.
If you're just getting in here, this dude had me taking that. Like, he knows how to block all the transitions, so he got me on the ground and completely worked me. And then we stood up to the feet, and I've been.
Nice leg kick.
I've been ringing his bell a little bit with that H-bomb! Come on!
Oh, he's hurt!
Just out of range with the big right hand.
One shot's all it takes, baby! One shot's all it takes! It's all it takes, baby! It's all over! Hit him with an H-bomb! Don't sleep on Dan Hendo, baby! Don't sleep on him.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg.